write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is being late, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids, us as rich, greedy sourpusses. Ha! It's a cinch! It could practically write itself. So let's pray it does. Because as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. And that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl? What the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story beneath the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about. That's how things get better. Give us little guys some English, and when it tries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page, and once they're center stage, you watch what happens. And who's that with her camera and her pen? As boys turn into men, they'll storm the gates, and then just watch what happens when they do. Picture a handsome, heroic, charismatic, plain-spoken, no-nothing, skirt-chasing, cocky little son of a. Lie down with dogs and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is he's also the face of the strike. What a face, face the fact, that's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt an absolute power. Wait, wait, corrupts? Absolutely, that is genius. Give me some time, I'll be twice as good as that 6 months from never. Just look around at the world we're inheriting and think of the one we'll create. The mistake is they got old, that is not a mistake. We'll be making this, so we'll stay young forever. Give those kids and me the brand new century and watch what happens. It's David and Goliath, do or die, the fight is on, and I can't watch what happens. But all I know is nothing happens if you just give in. It can't be any worse than how it's been, and it just so happens that we just might win.